From SLG Modern School, today me and my fellow friends are going to present theme assembly on the topic Unity in Diversity and the state Punjab. Punjab, the one of the oldest and richest cultures of the world, is diversity and uniqueness is evident in the Punjabi's poetry, education, music, the compassion and high spirit exhibited in the lifestyle of people of Punjab, known as Punjabis. Now, one of my friends will come and give more light on Punjabis.
Thank you. Hello everyone, I am Sena of Class 2. I will tell you more about Punjab. As my friend said that Punjabis are high spirit and compassionate. Same like that, the Punjabis are also known for their strong determination. Punjabis celebrate many festivals such as Diwali, Dashera, Baisakhi and many more. Expressing happiness through dance is a typical feature of such festivities, with Bhangra being the most popular festival dance form. Gidda, a native Punjabi traditional performed by women. Now two of my friends will showcase the outfit that Punjabis used to wear.
Hello everyone, this is Sangati Singh of Class 3rd.
And I am Yuvankar of Class 3rd.
Today we are dressed up in Punjabi outfit.
The traditional dress for Punjabi men is Punjabi kurta, and Talwar is basically the popular mukta sleeve style, which is being replaced by the kurta and pajama in the modern day Punjab.
The traditional dress for women is the Punjabi salwar suit, which is played the traditional Punjabi Khangra. The Patiala Salwar is also very popular.
Punjabi cuisine is among the richest in the country as well as the world. It has milk, curd, butter and even cooking of fresh vegetables and beans.
Now we will tell you about Punjabi famous dishes. Then sarso ka saag and makke di roti are well known, very famous dishes.